What is going on, guys? It's Nick, or Oak, and we are back again with the Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus, and we're going to be doing some Ultra Greedier with the Keeper. This one's going to suck. This is my least favorite character, along with Blue Baby, because you just don't get any HP. So we're going to give ourselves a little bit of help, and that's going to be... some good tears down. Okay, much better. We built ourselves. Wow. This is also a. Yeah, we'll take it. We'll do what we did on the last one, make the Keeper a little bit easier. I mean, it's already super easy. We already don't need to do anything. Wow. I don't even know the name to remove it. Thank you. don't think we need Swallowed Penny. It should work where we get all three of them, but I don't know why it's not. But it's whatever. It really doesn't matter. This is good. I don't know if it works, but it's good. Why not? That's ridiculous. I didn't know that's how that worked out. We'll be right back. Let's see how much we can do. That's not what I meant to do. We've done Hush. You know what? We're done with Brimstone. Let's do Tech X. Oh wow. Let's just get this one over with. More Eternal Hearts appear. That's pretty good. That thing went flying. I mean, we already have the Forgotten unlock, so we don't have to worry about that.
Ha ha ha!
There we go.
One makes you small.
Watch out, are you kidding? What's it called? Mutant Spider. There we go. Look at that.
You're gay.
Look at that. Dude, that's ridiculous. By the way, we're just testing out the mods if you weren't 100% sure. But that's what we're doing here. Also trying to just complete the rest of these unlocks real quick. And this is probably the fastest way to do it anyway. Why did I go up this way? I don't know what's going on with the... Hello? Oh, there we go. Sure. Yeah, we took the absolute wrong way. Surprisingly, it cannot get anything. Yeah, I'm good. Mm-hmm. Oh, wow. Tech Zero. Why not?
Hierophant. Joker. Thank you.
that's the end of that, and the Forgotten is finished. Now we just need to do Delirium with Apollyon, then literally everyone else. And of course, the Lost. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys in the next one. Later.